Then you lack patience. You're here now, eh?
My name is Victor. Captain Dutton sent me. I'm supposed to escort you to the base.
Good. Then let us go.
Listen, before we go any further, this is a suicide mission. The dead, they're not husks anymore. They'll kill us all if we stay here. We should be getting as far away from Venice as possible.
Suicide mission? It's only a suicide mission if we die. I do not die.
The boat's falling apart too. It stalls all the time, leaks fuel like a sieve. The engine could die at any moment.
I don't believe you.
I'm not joking. This thing is a damn trap. We'd be better off abandoning the ship and making for free carriers.
No. We stay on the boat and we complete the mission. Do not run like cover.
This won't end well. Mark my word. What exactly are you hoping to accomplish in this crumbling hellhole anyway?
Begun mission. Milan is lost. The resistance are broken. All across Europe, we're under attack. Several major bases have gone silent. We need to help the captain save Venice. We must defeat the dead with the resistance and save their base.
If you're looking for somewhere secure, you've come to the wrong city. There is nothing here for anyone but death.
It's a joke?
Just protect me while I get inside!
They're coming from the bridge!
Get
Easy peasy. The dead are no match for us.
Oh! Why would you say that?
Calm down. Just a little thunder.
Just thunder? Oh, it'd be never such a thunder. Oh, I knew this was a bad idea.
Hey!
commander. Something is not right.
Captain! Captain!
Short.
Nipper, get us to the base now.
You must make haste. If you hurry, you may still be able to provide them with reinforcement.
Wait. Airplanes? Did they hear correctly?
Airplanes? Is that what I'm going for?
Downriver, guard the board. Leave the killing to me.
Just be quick, okay? I have a bad feeling about this.
The city has too many bridges and too many dead people.
Keep persevering. You are almost at the base.
There. Let's hope the captain can hold on. Cold?
Bridge controls must have been tampered with. Take it to the bridge and put it back where it came from.
It's dead. But more are missing.
You better find them then. Go, pronto.
This used to be awkward. Looks like a resistant safehouse, maybe.
If so, I doubt it's safe any longer. Proceed with caution.
Dead body. Blood sacrifice. I have seen it before. Who did this? More thunder? I have bad feeling about this.
Boys, to me!
God, what is this?
What now?
It appears to be some kind of Nazi suicide ritual. Masked men, clad bodies, they ended their lives.
A Nazi suicide ritual?
The bodies are still warm. Bruno, is this connected to the invasions?
Maybe. I'll investigate on this end. Perhaps I can do something about this Nazi suicide cult.
Will cause some chaos. Finished. Too easy.
Excellent. Now all that's left is to activate the controls.
Let it begin. Here they come.
Keep them away from the controls.
Gunner! I'm just getting started. Success reaches up.
Fantastico molto bene. Now I suggest you get back to the vault before Victor shits himself.
Bridge control were broken. I fix them. Then find Nazi suicide cult in charge. Then come here.
Good job. That's a joke, right?
No, I'm not joking. There are dark forces in this city, Victor. Something very wrong. Captain Dutton, coming. This is Boris Medvedev of Alpha Squad. Do you read me? Nothing. The storm is interfering with the signal.
Okay, we're approaching the base. You'll have to make your way on foot from here. So, I suppose this is where we part ways. I'm headed to the north dock. That's the evac point. Hopefully I'll see you there.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, don't mention it. Just try not to die, okay?
So, this is a base. The defense looks strong. How were dead able to enter?